Good morning, you guys, from Nagasaki. We have arrived here late last night. If you did not check out yesterday's video, it don't even make sense, but if you didn't check out yesterday's video, we have finally gotten here to Nagasaki. It's a beautiful day, look it. Wow. Look at those clouds up there. Oh, yep, almost there. Look at, the sun is out. It's really foggy and overcast. Let's just take up the drone to see where we are, because I have not seen this either. Okay, so it is much cloudier here than I was imagining. There's also a lot more houses compact and condensed in this place than I could have even pictured. It kind of looks like, I don't know, it's almost like Hong Kong as well. It's just like so condensed and there's so many buildings here. It was raining all morning, so that's why we haven't left yet. It's about noon. We're gonna go out and start checking out some cool places around here. On another note, I wanna say thank you guys so much for all the support on the past two videos that I've had. You guys have really supported me and I'm so thankful to all of you, the Patreon and everything like that. So thank you guys so much for that. We're gonna get out of here. We're gonna go start showering and get on with our day.
So we took a taxi up this last night, but this literally feels like I'm in the mountains of Italy. I have to walk up this huge long driveway basically to get down to the main road, but it's not a bad view. Look at that. You can even see some cherry blossoms out there.
We are heading into town now. I have exactly zero idea of what we're doing today. We're just kind of winging it the first day that we're here. It is very steep. I feel like I'm just like tripping. I'm about to drop the camera. I'm gonna wait till I'm down at the
bottom. Literally can't go 2 seconds without finding an abandoned place around here. This is literally just down the road from us.
The thing is,
it's like an abandoned school.
Abandoned magnets. Abandoning comes to us. We find it naturally.
You can see the cherry blossoms have come out here. And this place literally right next to our Airbnb is an overgrown, looks like elementary school because there's a playground. And this is a pretty cool playground though. If I went to school here, I would be so pumped for this playground. I'm looking at this right now and, you know, I'm looking at this, it looks like a slide, right? A slide. But just how this looks like it would be super painful to go down. I don't know how someone would use this as a slide. Like, I can walk up this. You would like completely scrape up your butt if you went down this. Maybe it was a water slide, I have no idea. But that does not look slick at all.
You might as well utilize the playground and their chains. And it's probably not a good idea with the rusty chains, but that's besides the point. We have to utilize their playground as best we can.
We're checking out Josh's setup today. I'm really digging it. What do we got here?
Got the RX 100 Mark V.
On the giant tripod. I Yo, like it.
We going hard in the paint today, boys.
I like it. Look at those cherry blossoms, dude. So nice. When I think of Japan, this is kind of what I think of. More of this than so of Tokyo. I mean, you're walking through these little back alleys in between tight buildings with cherry blossoms everywhere. That's exactly what I think of. I'm liking Nagasaki already. This is exactly how I picture Japan. Nagasaki's all it took.
I really like how it feels here. It's kind of like a city, but a city in the mountains. I mean, over here, you're gonna see the giant hills right next to us and like all these very tight, small homes on the sides of them and packed. It's like a city between a bunch of mountains. It kind of reminds me of Brazil or Hong Kong.
So now we gotta get on a bus. How do we do this?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
There's no subways. This is kind of like the main thing. It kind of reminds me of San Francisco with these like trolleys that go between the city on these cables. So it costs about 120 yen, which is roughly like a dollar. So it's not bad. You can go like as many stops as you want for a dollar. So that's pretty nice. It's kind of cheap here. It's a lot cheaper in Nagasaki than it is in Tokyo. So we're able to save some money here.
So we decided to come by a little park here on our way to Chinatown. Oh, dude, look at the flowers. Like falling. That's so
nice. This is how I picture Japan.
Yes.
All the petals coming down.
I ain't here for the money, though I'm about to make a change. Freedom for the ones who never gotta say, yeah, I did it all for you, and you can see it's coming true. On the pursuit, rocking the same shoes. Every second in session is an incredible blessing. Too many ladies undressing, I got no time to be messing around. Ain't dreaming, I'm awake. Hard to stay real when they glamorize fake. Tell me what you want, man, I'll tell you what I know. When you slave for a chain, don't it feel like a rope?
Yeah. So every morning for breakfast, we go in here to Family Mart or some kind of 7-Eleven or something similar. It's like a gas station, but they have some pretty good foods. We come here for the cheap option of breakfast. Josh has some spaghetti today. I picked up like some chicken, and that's what we do for breakfast. Here, Josh, this is a palm reader.
It's a palm reader?
Yeah, look. See these things? It reads your hand. Yeah. You just put in money?
Yeah, I'm doing it.
I think you have to put your hand in the mouth.
Oh, hell no. That's scary.
What is this?
No, ups, up.
Dude, does it bite down?
No, it just reads your palm.
Oh.
But it's not like you're gonna be able to tell what it says.
I'll know what it's.
Let's see what it reads.
You can hear it like contemplating.
Alright, guys, let's see what I am. Alright. I'm so excited to see this. Let's see what I am. I have pretty good joy, a lot of love.
A lot of love.
A lot of money. My health is pretty crappy. My success is pretty good though. So the only bad thing is my health.
Yo, your health is like top.
Which is not good.
Yeah, it's like the best. Your health is like the best out of the group. It's the only one that works out actually.
Yeah, but apparently it's not that good. Wait, let me see your health compared to my health. We have the same health. Maybe it's all those abandoned buildings.
Maybe they're looking deeper than the.
But you have higher success and higher joy.
Well, I do have 2 million subscribers, and I am happy.
It says my money's higher. That's not true. This thing's a fraud.
We've been walking around Japan now, and apparently Japan was not enough because we are here
in Chinatown, in Japan, walking through a time portal right here of men playing some kind of checkers game that I don't know the actual name to. This is supposedly the biggest Chinatown in Japan is here in Nagasaki.
You're made to the ending.
This is the largest one in Japan. Is that the end right there? Apparently Chinatown is very small actually. They said it was the largest one, but it seems pretty small. So we're gonna get some ice cream here. Look at all these different flavors they have. Traditional Chinese music.
Thank you.
I got the
gozaimasu.
Yes.
So what do you guys think about this huge Chinatown?
Well, it's a big letdown. But there is a lot to do around here. We just gotta go on the internet and look.
True.
This thing is so good.
Yeah, this one is too good.
Chinatown wasn't as big as I thought, and it's starting to rain. These guys over here are dragging me over to an arcade now. I swear, all they care about is arcades. Is this everything you've ever wanted?
Yeah, I mean, dude, when all else fails, arcades is what you have to go to.
I think you guys have an addiction.
We might.
I think you have a problem.
I might. The game up, but it pushes out into the bucket. I think the goal is to try to push these things in, and maybe I can get a prize.
Ready?
Cody's going for it. Oh, nothing happened yet.
You put more coins in.
Do you know how to win this?
What's the secret?
Hello?
Hey, man.
Hey.
I guess he doesn't know.
He doesn't know.
It's a big push, too.
We're so close and we're out of money.
Now I'm getting more. Fuck that. I'm getting more.
He's a real gambler.
This is why Josh is an addict. You think you have a problem?
I might have a little bit of an issue.
You got a big issue.
I wonder how much money Josh has spent on these arcade games.
He then dropped out probably thousands on this.
Yeah, probably.
He's been doing this since his lifetime.
Yes! She's with her friends! We brought her with her friends! Come on, baby.
Congratulations, we beat the effing game.
Well, what does that mean?
I don't know what it meant. Jackpot challenge. It's a big deal to be where we are right now.
It is. Not many people get this far.
No. No one has the money to freaking do stupid shit.
No one is stupid enough to spend the money on
this. Yeah, no one is stupid enough to spend the money. Here we go. Literally, our faith lies on this.
Keep spinning.
Don't stop.
Don't stop. Don't stop. Stop. Don't. Okay, you can stop right about now. Stop, please. Oh,
I lost. That's okay. I don't care if I lost now. It was way too much work. I mean, we failed, but we worked hard together.
That's all that matters.
Yeah.
No, keep spinning. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. What does that mean? What does that mean?
Yo, we did.
What does that mean?
Jackpot? I don't know, but we did. I don't care anymore.
No
we
way.
We actually got the jackpot.
No way. Oh. What does that mean? Does that mean, what does 1,022 mean?
I don't know. We beat the game. We
Holy
beat the
crap.
Game.
No way.
I can't believe that worked.
Dude, what does that mean?
I don't know.
Look, win jackpot. We won. We won 1,000, whatever that is.
Look at, we beat the game. That's all that matters.
Congratulations.
That's all that matters, man. We beat it. Namco, we beat you up, bro.
Oh my god, we actually did it. I didn't think we would. I didn't think we'd actually beat it.
So much money. So in the end, we never won anything. No prizes, no nothing, but.
Holy crap.
Oh my god. It's literally like insane.
I've never seen anything like this. The coins are just falling out of the sky.
This is unbelievable. So I
thought it was gonna be like $1,000.
Yeah.
What the hell? How do we do with this?
I don't.
We beat the game. We beat the game, but what do we do now?
Dude, I mean, the chances of winning, I can't get over that.
That's true. I guess we could say no. We beat this game.
No one could beat say they beat that game.
Only we did. I'm sure that I probably condensed this into like a minute or two of footage. We've actually been sitting here for about 3 hours now at this stupid coin machine because Josh really wanted to win and I had to help him out because it's like a two-person game. So we've been sitting here for 3 hours. We actually beat the game, which I'm surprised. Like, no one beats the game. There's been like a ton of kids like here trying to play. We've been here the longest trying to beat this game. We actually beat it. Josh spent roughly $100. And hopefully I think we can like turn these coins back in for more money. I don't know. But I'm just so excited that we won the jackpot. We literally won the jackpot here. And it's still going. Like, we're still winning coins somehow. We're just kind of sitting here waiting until it stops.
Dude, I won jackpot.
What are we?
Oh.
Can we get money back?
Yeah, do we get any money or something?
Just gotta call a supervisor who's never seen this before.
Yeah, this is a lot it's of
never
coins.
Happened.
I don't even know what to do with this.
Anyone's gonna want these coins?
I don't know.
You can have those if you like. Those are to you. Bye.
Hey, man. Bye bye.
Bye.
Did it.
We did a good thing giving away your money.
We did. I mean, it's all worth it because, dude, it was seriously unstoppable. Like, I won so much coins. Like, I probably won my money back.
with all the coins. Or maybe, nah, probably not, but close to it.
Yeah, the thing that sucks though is you're not able to get your money back. Like, yeah. I don't get the point is you literally just spend money, you can't win prizes or win your money back. I don't get it.
Yeah, it sucks because my coins can't be used on prize games. Yeah. Only to replay other games. It's so stupid. Yeah. I don't know if you can see this.
Japan has gambling laws that don't allow that.
And my hands, they're silver.
I think you have a problem, dude. Look at your hands.
Dude, I don't have a problem.
You have a problem, man.
Josh and I have made it back to the Airbnb. Steve and John have been editing all this whole night as we have been gambling our lives away. I didn't actually spend any money since I don't have any, but Josh here, he won the game. I'm kind of glad we did beat it though, because if like we stepped away, some kid would have gone and won it. Like,
nah, I don't, dude, the chances of winning were ridiculous.
Oh, that's true. The jackpot was like 1 in 10 to go around that thing, and if you didn't win it, you just kind of started back at the beginning.
We lost the whole thing.
The whole thing would have been worthless. Yeah, yeah. I mean, it still was a waste, but...
but
we won.
And, oh, God, I can't believe it.
We won. That's all that matters.
Unbelievable. It's a beautiful win.
It's a beautiful day.
It is.
That is it for today. I want to give a notification shout-out to Caitlin Wigington. Thank you, Caitlin, for having my notifications on. If you would like a shout-out, just turn on that little bell notification and comment notification squad when you are done. That is it for today. Thank you guys for supporting me on Patreon and everything like that. You guys have been great. I really appreciate it. And I will see you guys tomorrow.